How can we help you today?
We need a dress today.
Oh, yes, he's getting shipped off tomorrow, and I gotta get married before 5 o'clock.
Wow. Okay, so let me call Robin and see what we can do.
My name is Selena Falkenstein, and I am 29 years old.
Oh my gosh, who's the bride?
I am.
When's the wedding?
5 o'clock.
5 o'clock today?
Today.
Yes.
Where is the wedding?
We're going to get married at the courthouse.
Oh. What's the rush?
He's being deployed tomorrow.
My fiancé's name is Andy Hicks. We just got engaged, so I decided I wanted to get married before he ships off to Afghanistan for 9 months.
My unit does route clearance, which means we look for IEDs and then we neutralize it.
It's very scary, but he's a great man for doing it. He's a hero.
So what made you stop by and get addressed now?
Well, on our way, I overheard my mom saying she wished she could have seen me in a wedding dress.
She should wear a wedding dress at the courthouse.
I figured maybe I'd give her that one thing.
I want her to look like a bride.
So, Selena, you know that most of our dresses are order gowns, so we're going to have to find you a gown off the rack and in your budget.
No, let's go then.
Let's go.
All right.
How many people come in the day they're getting married and want a gown and then want to leave the store with it? Like, none?
So let's come in here and start looking.
But pressure? That's my middle name.
I like mermaid-style dresses.
I would like my dress to be form-fitting. If you got it, flaunt it.
That's kind of goofy at the bottom.
But my mother, she always wanted me to have a big, lavish wedding dress.
I want you to look big.
It's wedding. You're supposed to have a beautiful wedding gown.
It's very touching that Selena wants to wear a wedding dress for her mom. But it's still Selena's day. And we need to use our time wisely to find a dress that she loves.
Even though you're getting married at the courthouse, I still want that magical moment when he sees you in your wedding gown.
See you later.
Selena needs to walk out of here with a dress today, in her budget, and one that fits her right now. So trust me, we have pulled everything in her size in the sale room.
We know your mother loved this poofy style, but we thought this would look elegant, look great on your figure.
Let's try this one first.
Okay.
Bride Selena selects a sleek satin taffeta mermaid with a low-cut sweetheart neckline.
Will it zip up?
I'm working on it.
Some dresses just don't fit.
I'm afraid it's not going to zip across her boobies.
No worries. We'll try another one.
Not yet retreating from the fit Selena wanted, the second dress is a fit and flare with a sweetheart neckline.
Is that one going to zip?
Snug.
I'm on the second dress, and I'm having this same problem.
It's just a little too small.
I wasn't nervous before, but now I'm starting to get a little scared. Time is running out.
What about that dress? You want to see if that fits?
We can try that one. You want to try that one next?
Let's give it a try.
Okay.
I'm about to try on the one my mother picked.
Mom's pick is a strapless satin ball gown with pickups on the skirt.
Oh, I got it. Okay, turn around.
She has good taste in clothes. It's just not my taste. I like the mermaid-styled dresses.
This will have to go into the maybe.
The maybe.
Okay.
All right, but I might have to take the best dress I can get.
Here she comes.
Aww. Wow.
Oh, that is beautiful. This is so classic. This looks like a real wedding dress, of course. I think you should wear this dress.
My mother loves it. I know it would make her very happy. And it might be the only dress that will zip up.
What do you think of it?
It looks nice. Is it too early to say yes to the dress?
Whoa, hold that phone. I know Selena's discouraged that the fitted gowns didn't fit. But if she walks up those courthouse steps in a dress that she doesn't absolutely love, she's gonna regret it today, tomorrow, and the rest of her life.
I know it would make her very happy.
I don't care if a bride's getting married in 2 hours or 2 years from now. She still deserves a real honest-to-God bridal moment. I know we're rushing, but this is a very important decision. So I want you to put on a dress and have an emotional connection with it.
Sounds good to me.
I'm running out of time, and we've already tried on everything fitted in her size. But bridal tends to run small, so we're going to go one size up.
Lori's pick is a fitted strapless gown with a ruched bodice, column skirt, and beaded brooch.
Oh, that's nice.
That's pretty.
This dress is absolutely gorgeous. It makes me feel classy. It makes me feel slim. Mm.
Oh. Wow.
I think you look beautiful. Very stylish.
Yeah, this is more me. I want to say yes to it, but my mom feels that the dress she chose is better, then I'm gonna have to go with that.
So, Mom, what do you think of this dress?
Yeah, that's not the dress.
It's so fitted.
I want her to look like a bride with big ball gown.
The question is there a way to make both Selena and her mom happy? And I think the answer is sitting right there in mother-in-law's lap.
This is a veil that my mother-in-law made for me when Andy's father and I got married.
Uh-huh.
I just brought it if she wanted to wear it.
This isn't just some veil I'm pulling out of the veil room. This is personal. Open your eyes.
I turned around and saw myself in the veil and the dress. It makes it very real.
It reminds me of when I got married.
Mom, what do you think?
It goes with it. It's stunning. I love it. Selena looks like real bride.
So, what are you saying to the dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress. Yay! Now that I got my dress, I need to hurry up and get to that courthouse before they close. This is how I want Andy to remember me when he leaves for Afghanistan tomorrow.
For richer or for poorer.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
I'm amazed what Lori and Robin did today in such a short amount of time.
And you may kiss your bride. Somewhere.